You may think that it is not necessary to spend a lot of time and effort designing the footer because this position is at the bottom, so it will not get much attention. However, in reality, a well-designed footer plays an important role in the online business process, such as creating trust for customers as well as making it easy to contact you when needed. Optimizing customer experience by helping people access the information they need easier and faster, ideally within a maximum of 3 clicks. And increasing conversion rate for your Shopify store. So, welcome back to the Creating Pages with eComposer series. Today's video will show you step by step how to create a stunning Shopify footer using eComposer Shopify Page Builder. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open eComposer Landing Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to eComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. So from the eComposer app dashboard, choose Start Building, then click on the footer. Okay, now you have two ways to create a footer using eComposer. Method 1, use the eComposer pre-built footer template. In option 1, you need to select the eComposer footer template, then insert images and content for that template and publish. From the template gallery, you can see the different footer pre-built layouts available. You can preview them to see which one you like the most. Now I will insert one as my footer. Then I will edit the images and content to suit my product. Finally, I will save and publish it. Method 2, use the eComposer element to build footer from scratch. At eComposer Quick Start, select Blank Template. Name the new template and click Start Building. Here, you can choose a layout section that suits you. In this example, I will create a basic footer with the following information: customer care, about us, term and policies, follow us, logo store and newsletter sign up. First, I'll choose a section with 5 columns. I will drag and drop heading elements into each column and edit them as I intend. Next, I'll add the newsletter element below heading in this column. I will add an icon list element and edit it to match my store's information. In the About Us column, I will add a menu element and add information to help customers easily contact my store when they need it. The next column is Terms and Policies. I continue to add menu elements to this column and add information about customer service and my store's return and refund policy. In the last column, I'll add my store's logo and a list of social networks my store owns. Customers can easily click each icon to find me on social networking sites. Now, you can click publish buttons to live your footer. For the footer to display, you need to tick overwrite Shopify default footer before clicking save and publish. Alright, this is the footer I just finished. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's Create Pages with eComposer episode. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest videos from our channel. Feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. Thank you for watching. See you next time.